I will be right back. Sorry, guys. Get into this game. Hopefully, you guys like it. And please subscribe. So, please subscribe. Okay. So, we're going to do story. Thank you. I'm about to do another one. I don't know, the video might be short. I'm not sure.
Oh, he got him. You're dead.
Next mission.
My boy. Oh, it fell. You can shoot him. I think he already, like, used one shot.
Next mission.
Which was probably a bad idea. See how fast it took him. I can't believe he killed me. I should have survived. Oh my gosh, man. I should have freaking survived with you guys all these 4 hours.
Skip this.
My boy, you wasted your shot. You wasted your shot.
Do not know how long.
Is there anybody else?
I will play a PUBG video.
And
I just got off of the video, actually. But I will probably tomorrow, because I'm getting a little tired.
Oh, he ran out of time and everyone escaped. Look. Yeah, it. Oh my gosh, okay. So I want to become it. I do have the Jason access to the web. So that's actually pretty awesome. You can become Jason. So, let me get some percentage. Oh, I got 11% chance. Oh, I ran out. But at least I got 11% chance now. Come on. Where we going? What did you got? Super. This 6-foot picky clown. Yes! Yes, I'm the clown, baby! Let's go. You are a clown. Please be patient and wait for the others to hide. After they finish getting ready, it is time to strike you and eliminate everyone.
I think that was something. We'll show you this.
Why did they put this dead body right here?
That was something, sucker.
Why are you guys coming back out here? Yeah, no, I'm coming, right? Okay, so I'm going to speak with you. We got about 10 victims here, you guys, that we got to get. 24 freaking seconds left. I'm telling you, I'm coming to kill you all. I'm coming to kill you all. You all. Wait, no. No.
Wait, that'd be so easy.
No, too.
900 XP.
You'll go too. Okay, here
next
we go.
Next mission.
Oh, look. I
will do two more missions.
And I'm in the
and
oh, you did, my boy. You
do
what's going
to be done for today.
Why would you just be standing right there? Whoa! That is so awesome. Did anybody say anything back? We'll float too. Use the radio to call the other.
I don't remember that guy.
Oh, I got 3 minutes here. Oh, come here. Oh! I'm killing all of y'all. Y'all should have came in my sewers. Y'all should have came. Come over here. Get back here.
Okay, let's do it. Everybody's gonna get out now. Crap.
They all float. Oh, come here. I told y'all, y'all all float.
Can you
get out? Oh, my God. This is so freaking fun. Okay. Everyone died. The clown has won. Let's freaking go, baby. Yeah. I told you. You all would blow.
No problem with the news.
Yeah. Yeah. I told him that it all floats, you guys. Okay, warehouse automation. Have we been to the office?
How did you?
I don't know if we've been to the office.
Nice move, but not on me.
I'm thinking the museum. I'm not thinking the museum is kind of like the harder level. Because we have to get down the hiding spot for the people we see. I'm the clown? Again? What? I'm the clown again? He said again? They're scared, you guys. They know I'm coming after you. I'm just going to drive in with nobody after you.
That was too easy, alright?
Oh,
I had
me out here. Come out wherever you are. Where are you?
Man, I just punch you one
hit.
Too. Right.
You float too. Oh gosh.
Well, she's coming. Gara.
Okay, so we cleared up this side.
Rockley gets Garo. Man, did you see that episode? Rockley was just beat up.
Oh, it's you! Where is he hiding
at? Crap, I was gonna do the Garo, but never mind.
So what is that? Is that the radio? Oh, that's the radio that they have to try to find. I still haven't got everyone though, you guys. There's somebody still around here, but we gotta go find that radio.
Gotta use my Garo.
Come on, I promise I won't kill you. Oh, this museum is
I am the living Garo.
I made a promise I won't kill you. I'll just eat you. That's it. No deaths. Oh, you want to hide in here, huh?
Yeah.
That was actually a pretty slick area right there.
Please subscribe.
No way.